The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
Has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Gotta get himself locked in to go against the Visionary.
Yeah, I'm sure he's done his homework, and I'm sure he's well aware that Seth Rollins can easily manipulate you into making a mistake.
Introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line.
And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want, they're all true. And the WWE Universe can't deny it.
Love him or hate him, Seth freaking Rollins is arguably one of the best in-ring competitors in all of WWE today. Considering his skill level and the many accolades he's accumulated, Corey, I have to ask, how do you prepare for a superstar like Rollins?
When it comes to planning for Rollins, if this lands, it's over!
Fight against the momentum against him.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Whoa!
Barrel roll tope.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Hits him with the counter.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Oh, my God!
Oh, God! Toss back into the ring.
Don't do it!
Oh, God! That's a bad land
absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Crucial moment, bang! What a knee!
Two. Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Three. Typical crafty offense from Rollins as this match goes on.
Priest able to adapt. Known to be irritating, we're seeing no different now.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Oh. Ripping and tearing at the face.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang!
Rollins lining it up.
Another one bites the dust to the chopper.
He's still in this fight.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking. No!
Rollins with the stomp.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Cutter!
Seth Rollins keeps his title and doesn't look like it's going anywhere right now.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Seth.
Kicking.